I think it's probably the biggest, scariest debacle that you could ever go through, probably in your life.
It's always nice to see you, says the man behind the counter.
Hey, my mom wants us to come over for dinner tonight. Are you going to be able to get off work?
I don't think so. She doesn't like me.
She does too. Don't say that. She loves you, Shane. God, have you seen the people around this campus?
Yeah.
I mean, just look at these freaks.
So what do you mean?
All these hood rats around here. I don't feel safe. You being here all the time. Listen, you know Senate Bill 858 passed.
Yes, I know.
So here's what I want you to do. I want you to take this
with
you
to class. No, please, hold on. You know I don't like guns.
We took the class last Saturday. You know how to work
but
it. Just put it in your
purse. I don't feel safe with gun because, no, I can kill someone accidentally.
Look, it's for your own safety. Just put it in your purse. You don't have to mess with it.
No, I'm not going to take this.
Listen,
no,
baby, shut up, okay? Just put it in your purse. Take it. You'll be more safe.
Look,
you know where the safety is and everything, all right?
I just don't feel...
Don't point that at me.
The school is on lockdown after a report of a gunman on campus. It looks like the lights inside the building have been turned off. Firefighters and ambulances were told. This is coming from the Oklahoman.
During the chaos, a fire alarm went off and a security guard accidentally fired his gun. Once hallways were clear of students, officers with guns drawn searched room by room for the suspected gunman, a gunman that never existed.
After a lengthy investigation, detectives determined that it wasn't a threat at all, rather a giant misunderstanding. Campus. As for the single gunshot, a weapon accidentally fired by a campus security officer who was clearing out the library.
There never was an individual on campus with a gun. It was a miscommunication of information and a poor choice of words by a student.
OCCC President Paul Sigrist admits the incident could have been handled better and has ordered a review of campus security procedures.
Hey, Marcus, what do you want me to say again?